our hydraulic door closer is ready. Okay, so we have to use another syringe connected with the pipe, and we will fill water here and transmit the fluid in this syringe.